Hey y'all, it's GlossyM here and welcome back to my channel. So, I'm not sure if y'all can tell, but I finally got a new neighborhood, you guys. I have been waiting for months to get a new neighborhood. I just haven't had the chance to buy any Robux, and I finally bought some around a week ago. I upgraded my avatar and I bought a neighborhood. So I finally can film in quiet and peace without having anyone knocking on my door. So I'm really excited about that. But I do want to let y'all know that if at any time y'all need like a neighborhood to go in, I don't know, to do whatever, my code is GlossyM, and you can just type it in and you can join my neighborhood. As long as I'm not filming, I will have it open. So I just wanted to let y'all know that. But I'm not sure if you guys can tell, but it is snowing in Bloxburg, and that means that the Christmas update is finally out. So today is currently November 30th when I'm filming this, and I'm pretty sure the update came out earlier today while I was at school, but it's like 7 o'clock at night. So we are filming now, and I'm so excited. And today we are going to be recreating my most viral video here on my channel, and we are gonna be decorating for Christmas. So you guys really loved my Christmas video last year. I think it was a Christmas house tour, but for this video we're just going to be decorating for Christmas, and then my next video will be a Christmas house tour. So yeah, you guys have seen this house before. It is my summer coastal house. We are taking a break from the apartment and we are coming back to my house for a little bit for the holidays, so I want to decorate it for Christmas. I'm just going to give you guys an overview. It's a very summery, anything summer, like literally everything in here is summer themed. So we're gonna change everything for winter and make it cute. So like, we're gonna change this wallpaper, we're gonna change the decals, everything is gonna go. So I can't wait to start. Keep the new outfit. How do we like it? How do we like it? Super cute and Christmas themed. Okay, so anyway, I am about to go ahead and go to work so we can work, and then we're gonna check out the new update items, and then we'll start building. So I'll see you guys at Pizza Planet for working. Okay guys, so I have made, let's see, I've been working for about 48 minutes and I made $56,800 at Pizza Planet. So I think we're gonna go ahead and head over to the burger shop because I haven't worked there just yet, and I kind of want to see how, you know, how it works. So we're gonna go ahead and go over here. I want to try it out. Obviously gotta boost my moods first, but this should be fun. Let's go ahead and try it out. So I think you can be like a cashier, so I'm just gonna like take orders. I honestly, I've never done this before, so just bear with me. How do I start? I don't know how to work here. I've never done this before. Okay, 1 second, you guys. So guys, I really don't know how to work here. Can you guys tell this is my first time? Okay, so like you click that, but like what do you click up here? I wanna be a cashier. Oh, there we go. Okay, I just had to click E. I was like, there has to be a way. Okay, so basically what you do is you just like assemble the burger. So we said obviously the bun. One meat, two cheeses, and two lettuce. So a square patty, two cheeses, lettuce, the top bun. Oh, I got it wrong. Okay guys, I'm gonna speed this up and I'll see you guys once I make a bit of progress. Okay guys, so I haven't unlocked enough stuff to work up front, so we are just going to work somewhere else. Okay guys, so I don't really know how to work here, so I'm actually gonna go back to Pizza Planet and finish out over there. So I'll see you guys whenever I get home and we'll start decorating.
Okay guys, so we have reached the 200,000 price range, so now we can actually do the fun part, which is starting to decorate and check out the new items. So my house is actually literally right here, so we are going to go ahead, get off of this. We are about to end my shift, so yeah, let's go ahead and go into build mode and we're going to check out the new items and then we will start decorating.
Alright guys, so we are in build mode now, and first we're going to check out the new items that are in the build section. Oh my gosh, we have these cute little pillars. These are cute. Oh wow, I love those. Those will definitely be going in my backyard. Oh my gosh, we have a truck. I'm not going to be able to place this, but this is so cool. Wow. Cute. And then we have a turf trooper snow shooter. Okay. Cool. And then it looks like we just have some more like basic shapes. And then we have a new scooter. Oh my gosh. An electric scooter. That's definitely going in my house. Oh my gosh, you guys know these little kid cars that they have at like the daycare? Stop, that's so cute. Oh my gosh, I love that. And then we have a little tricycle. This is cute. Okay, I love. All right, we're gonna take these items away though, because I don't think I'm gonna use them. Okay, so cool. And then we have this car, which I don't have enough blocks bucks for it, but it's just like a SUV. Pretty simple. All right, let's go to special. Ooh, okay, so here's the good stuff. We have snow, bushes, railing, trees, the snowmobiles, all the fun, like, build stuff. And now I feel like the decorations are the best part. So it looks like we have, ooh, some card games, a board game, a dollhouse, a racetrack. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Wow, I love this. Okay, and then a train track. That's definitely going in my living room. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I am obsessed with everything. So it looks like we have a lot more like family stuff, which I'm loving because I feel like we needed it. More stuff for kids. Wow, I love this. Okay, so we have, oh my gosh, look at this bed. This is so cool. Okay, now we're gonna go to the special stuff and decorations. And here goes all the Christmas stuff that we all love. So let's go ahead and get into decorating. First we're going to start with the outside because I feel like the exterior is always like, you know, the most important part. So first we're going to start by getting rid of these palm trees because it's not summer and palm trees do not thrive in the winter. So we're going to get rid of those, and then we're also going to paint these. We're going to paint them white for snow, and then I'll probably do like a different texture on them. That, and that way it looks like snow and it's not sand. And then we're probably gonna put some on the ceiling as well, just to give it that, I don't know, I really love adding it to the ceiling, but to make it seem like there's like snow, like that. And then we'll add like one here, one there. Okay, cute. It's coming together. And we're gonna add a couple more. Okay, and now we're gonna paint the grass, because why is the grass green? It's clearly winter now. We're gonna paint it white. Mostly everything's gonna be white, guys. Okay, so that's good. Okay, and then for the rocks, I think we can honestly leave them this color, but we can probably make them a little bit lighter. So maybe something like a gray, more of a lighter gray. Alright, perfect. Now we have that area done. And as far as like up here, I kind of want to put garlands on the thing, on the roof. So, because I feel like that'd be cute. And we're gonna, wait, I think they have, wait, let me see. Yeah, so we're gonna do with the ones with the lights in it to add some more detail to the roof. And I did this in my last house that I had for Christmas, and y'all really loved it, so we're gonna do it again. And these are really cute garlands. I really like these. Highly recommend adding these to the frame of your roof because, I don't know, I just feel like it adds so much detail. Like, just doing them a simple thing. And then I usually like to paint these sage green because it's a lighter green color. And then the ornaments and bows pink, obviously, because it's my favorite color. We're going to do seashell and pink and linen. All right, cute. And then we're going to go ahead and like copy and paste that. See, it does so much. Like, it just looks so much better like this. Okay, and then we're going to paint the front door. Should we do red? I don't know. I feel like we should do something like that's kind of more on the simple side. So we're just going to do white, and then we're going to get rid of this, and we're going to put a Christmas sign there later. And over here, we're going to paint these pillows because why not? And we're going to get on some festivity. I say just green and red. Stick with the basic Christmas colors. All right, and then the basketball goal. I think we could probably paint this too. Let's see. Should we do green? We'll paint that green. And then I think that's pretty good for the outside. If I need to add anything else, I will. But we're going to go ahead and start like on the porch because I do want to add some cute decorations up here. So I think we're going to add a wreath to the door because that's just cute. And we're probably going to just paint it the same colors as the front things. Perfect. And then I kind of want to add something on these two sides. I don't know if I want to add a window or not. No, that looks kind of tacky. So we're just going to add some more decorations onto here. But I think that's it for the outside, just for right now, just because I don't want to do too much on the outside just yet. So we're going to go ahead and move on to the inside. We're going to get rid of all of these beachy vibes, and we're going to turn it to Christmas. So we're going to go ahead and delete all of these transparent decals and everything because we will no longer be needing those. So we're going to take this wallpaper down. Okay, and then I think that's like really it for the stuff that we just like have to remove or whatever. We'll change the decals later, so the paintings can stay, but I kind of want to go ahead and get on to the fun part, which is right here. And I really want to do like a tall Christmas tree, so I kind of want to like open up the living room area with like a tall ceiling, but that would also cut into my bedroom, and I don't know if I want to do that. So we're just gonna probably put it over here, just to keep it, you know, simple. But I do want like a carpet or something to put down before my Christmas tree. The tree skirt, that's what it's called, yeah. Okay, so I got this Christmas tree, and I think we're just gonna do like a basic carpet. I don't really know like what else to put there. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and speed up this process so that you guys don't get bored of me just, you know, talking and building. So I'll see you guys once I'm finished or when I have an update. Hey guys, it's currently the next day for me and I finally finished decorating my house. Stay tuned for the house tour coming next week on Saturday. But now we are going to go into town and we're gonna see some new stuff that Bloxburg has added for the Christmas update. So let's go ahead and get into my car. It will definitely be a sneak peek of my house, but I'm not showing anything on the inside. So we're just gonna go ahead and go to my car and yeah, I'm really excited to see. You guys get a little sneak peek of the house tour that's coming next week. But let's go ahead and go. We're gonna go to, should we go to like the gas station area first, if you know what I'm talking about? Let's see. Yeah, I think we're gonna go, you know what, we'll just go ahead and go into town. So first we're gonna go to town. Honestly, I saw a couple of things, but I don't know anything else that's new. So I know that Santa is down here, per usual. I'm pretty sure they have that every year. And they also have, what's it called? Tom's Christmas Trees or something? Yeah, So you can buy like trees here. Ooh, oh my gosh. Hi, Tom. let's buy some candy canes because we need those. And we're gonna come back and buy those. But I do want one of these seeds. Right, so as you guys know, these are just like Christmas trees and you can just like pick one and then you can buy it and then it goes straight to your inventory. And then these are like poinsettias. They're like a Mexican flower. Usually in Mexico, they set these out for Christmas. So I really love those. My mom actually has a couple of them in my house right now. So over here, I have no clue what this is. People have been saying that it could be related to the elf hunt, but like I haven't heard anything about the elf hunt this year, so I'm not sure. Oh wait, yeah, so it says the event has to start first, so I don't know what this is, but it's really cool. I'm guessing it is going to be for the elf hunt. I'm not sure when that's going to start. And then they decorated City Hall for Christmas, and over here is Santa. And this one here, you can like sit here and take a picture. Wait, can I get in here? Okay, and then over here is Santa where you can take like a picture. I kind of do want to take a photo with him, so we're gonna click take photo. We're gonna go into I gotta get in position. Come on. Okay. Okay, perfect. We got the photos. Okay, how do we get this? Okay, so yeah, that's basically just it for Santa's long thing. I think there's, I don't know if there's anything like over here. I know usually they have like, yeah, there's nothing for Christmas over here. Okay, let's continue. Okay, so I think they have the ice rink back. This looks like it. So we're just gonna like come over here. Oh my gosh, they added a cute little like castle in there. That's so cool. And you can like ice skate and like go in the castle. Okay, so I'm probably gonna make like a montage of everything for the beginning of this video. So some of these clips will probably be duplicates, but I just want to make it like cute and aesthetic, you know. So now I think that's it for over here. I think now we're gonna go to the gas station that's on the highway. So yeah, let's go. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Why is my grass green? We're gonna change this to white. There we go. Now it's looking like winter. I don't know why it was green. Okay, so here it goes. It's right here. So basically you can buy like sleds and stuff here, and then you can like sled down the hill. My moods are really low right now. But you can just like buy stuff. You know, sleds, candy canes, chocolate, hot chocolate, lattes. It's just kind of a little extra thing that they add every year. I've been playing Bloxburg for about three years. This is my third year playing. So every year that I've played, they've had that for the Christmas update. So I think the gas station, yes, it's right up here. I wonder if they have any like foods up here for Christmas. Okay, I'm just gonna park right here. I'm not sure if they do. Yeah, I think they took away the thing to be able to like buy there. But anyways, I think we can go ahead and head back, and then I'm gonna close off the video there because I'm pretty sure that's it for the Christmas update. So yeah, let's go ahead and go home. Okay, everybody, I thought this was the perfect opportunity to go ahead and close out the video. So I am going to be closing out the video here. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to stay tuned and keep notifications on for my channel. Make sure you check my community tab. I have a Christmas house tour coming next Saturday, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm in love with the new update. And yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all.